Back in my day, goblins didn't wear masks. No, we looked you in the eye before we stabbed you in the back. You dang log! Back in my day, wood didn't put up a fight. When you chopped it, it said thank you. Then you chop it again for talking back. Back in my day, we didn't have these fancy pants arenas. Heck, we didn't even have pants!
Winner takes the loser's trophies. And their dignity. Attacks can come from all directions. So you must keep your eyes open at all times.
The giant skeleton wears a silly hat, a backpack, and has a big underbite. Laugh at him at your own risk.
The grass in the arena must be properly cut. It's a full-time job. Anything goes in the arena. And anything goes inside the goblin hut. Anything.
You don't bring a knife
to a rocket fight.
Challenges where you can attack your best friend. Now, why would anyone want to attack their best friend? La 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 la. You missed the spot.
There were once two warring clans. The Barbarian Party and the Immortals. On the Barbarian Party, but they had one last hope. The brave and fiery.
Mummy looked up to the Lava Hound.
I sure did.
What?
What? From the pups were born. Last Lava Pup. But he was alone and afraid.
Wait, hang on. The whole...
A pup heard a voice. Bah, Bernadette. Then Lava Pop attacked, but the enemy king was waiting. Time was running out. Shot one final.
Another one! Show me another one!
This has been a true tale of clash achievers.
What am I gonna do? Get a new barber? Hey, look, a balloon parade!
I think that's an air attack.
No way! That's a beautiful balloon parade!
Thank you. barbarians. Don't touch that, Larry. Larry, don't touch that.
Larry!
What'd I just say, Larry?
You and this...
He said Clan Wars.
You've been waiting a couple of years. Fighting clans is finally here. Oh, did we make that super clear?
Yep, we got Clan Wars.
Now you've got Clan Wars!
You got this. You're the wizard. You're a fireball-throwing wizard. You're a hero. And you look great.
Fireball! Fireball!
Magic.
Fireball.
In a world with fireballs and explosions, one man finds the time to keep his goatee in pristine condition, even without proper grooming equipment. Some say he's incredibly handsome. Others say he's the most handsome. But everyone says he's the wizard!
We're gonna need more barbarians.
Did someone say Hog Rider?
Yeah!
No, barbarians.
Hog Rider?
Barbarians.
Oh, I thought you said Hog Rider.